The Spinster Wrasse inhabits the shallow waters of the eastern Pacific Ocean from the Gulf of California to northern Peru, including offshore islands. These wrasses are typically found in depths between 10 and 270 feet. They prefer rocky, sandy, or rubble areas near coral reefs. Spinster wrasses have distinct color changes as they mature. Juveniles are yellow-brown with random dark blotches and a soft dorsal fin with a dark eye spot. Females are greenish-yellow with a narrow body and a black stripe along the middle of each side, joined by a short vertical black bar. Males are considerably larger and more robust than females. Their dorsal and tail fins have rows of small blue spots. Males are green to blue-green, with a broad black vertical bar on each side and a prominent yellow spot in front of each bar. They also have intricate blue markings on their head. They are capable of growing up to 15 inches long. Spinster wrasses are generally solitary as adults, but juveniles can often be seen in small groups, sometimes forming larger aggregations. They are active during the day, usually preying on animals like mollusks, sea urchins, brittle stars, and crabs. Larger specimens sometimes feed on small fish. They bury themselves in the sand at night, a behavior that protects them from predators. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.